Five miles from a super clash, the Twin Towers versus the Mega Powers. It all started in the golden days of summer when the Madness joined the menu to mark the first triumph of the Mega Powers. The Hulkster, Macho Man, and the lovely Miss Elizabeth. But very soon, the lying smile of Brother Love betrayed the Hulkster. Stunned by the brutal Boss Man and blinded by the Sly Slickster, the Hulkster barely survived a beating that would have crippled the Lesser Man. Justice came swiftly to Brother Love, but the Slickster continued his vile agenda as his bully boys, Boss Man and the King, Pearl Harbor the Mega Powers. Ejected from the ring that night, the treacherous twins were soon back to their dirty work, double-teaming the lone Hulkster. But then, the ultimate in cowardice, the handcuffing and vicious manhandling of the lovely Miss Elizabeth, enraging the Macho Man Randy Savage to this heroic rescue. The Slickster's response? A barbaric assault on the exposed spinal column of the Macho Man, rendering the brave champion helpless. Only the full blood of Hulkamania could deter this treacherous threesome and issue the challenge to clash. Fair and square, team versus team, tonight in the main event.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring,
the Superstar.
Superstar.
And this one's going to be tag team warfare. The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight.
Right on the tailbone.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Right in the face. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
An icon comes up with a counter.
Yeah! Backdrop!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Blocked. What a move off the block.
Oh, no! Oh, what a landing! Telegraph! The Superstar capitalizes. Uh-oh.
Icon.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
And now his partner comes in.
You You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Oh, right between the eyes. Here we go, Tree of Woe.
Oh, you are completely defenseless here. What a tag team match this has been.
Choke slam. There's the tag.
Superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Ooh, what if...
Macho Man, through the rope. Oh, no! Oh, my God, no! Randy Savage, hurled onto Elizabeth. Hulk Hogan, overcovering both of them. Look at this. Randy Savage was thrown right onto Elizabeth and took her right out of her. She's out.
Okay, do something for her, please. Oh, God, please. Elizabeth. Oh, God, she's breathing, Elizabeth, please. Oh, Randy didn't mean it. I swear he didn't. Oh, God, please. Oh, God, Elizabeth.
Hakeem continuing to hammer away on the Macho Man, Randy Savage, who's put on a gallant performance thus far, handling both Twin Towers. But meanwhile, back in the first aid area. So we are told Elizabeth is getting medical attention thanks to the Hulkster.
Thank God he didn't mean it, Elizabeth. God, thank God you're okay. Oh, you're okay. Oh, thank God. Randy didn't mean it. He's still in the ring. I had to bring you back. He knocked you out. He didn't mean to. Thank God you're okay.
Hulk Hogan is on his way back to the dressing room, I think. No, he's on.
Shown here. And now his partner comes in.
They hit the double team. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's got evil intentions.
Both men appear to...
Now, Hulk Hogan reaching for the tag. Randy Savage not tagging out. What? Was he... Ooh, what a slam! What was that for?
I don't know, but Savage struck Hogan.
Big Boss Man overhammering away on Hulk right now. I don't understand.
WWE Magazine out this month. And you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Ah! And he escapes the hold.
Watch out here. Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
That could break your back. That's like running headfirst into a brick wall, ladies and gentlemen. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
The ref's out. Hey!
What an impact from the facebuster. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. Whoa!
And he fights his way out. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Oh, look out!
Backdrop. Icon.
Uh-oh. Reversal by Icon.
Right on the tailbone. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. He does it again. There's the clothesline.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. Hooking the leg. And that was only a one. What a match.
Good night.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Rope break. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And he tags out. Good Lord, what impact from the double team. And Icon comes up with a counter.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Vicious shot to the lower back.
Oh, no!
Oh, and the knee connects. Oh, gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Lifted and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there.
Oh! He's got him up.
That'll get you some attention. Icon going for the cover.
One.
Big move coming. Great move by Icon.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. And this has got to be it.
One, two.
The superstar kicks out.
Watch it.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
And the shoulder of the superstar comes up.
Ooh, and he got dropped.
And here's a cover.
One.
And there's still plenty of fight left. Uh-oh, careful, careful. Oh, God, no. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Atomic drop. Oh, what a counter.
Look at this. Oh, geez, lights out.
And he makes the tag. What an amazing display of power.
He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Will it be?
One,
two.
There's the save. How close was that? He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
Oh, no. What an assault.
And that shot was dialed in.
One,
two,
three. Icon wins.
NXT champion wasn't for Hulk Hogan, you wouldn't be in that spot right there. You wouldn't be in that spot right now. You know, saying that there, what's wrong with you, man? What do you mean with that?
Why did you leave me out there?
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? What is getting out there down, man? I know it's an accident, dude. Let me tell you something about Hulkamania. Yeah, Macho Man, this is fucking... You're wrong, man. You're out of line. Let me tell you why you're out of line. You got jealous eyes. Right there, you're looking at me with jealous eyes. Because you're a former champion. Hulkamania is just out in the wind. I was carrying you. I'm not in the... Three in the Mega Powers. I'm number one. You guys got me in the back seat.
You're way out of line. Hold on, wait a minute.
Wait a minute. No, you're way out of line. You're in the lead. You never asked me for a title shot. You know why? You know why, Elizabeth? Because you can't beat me.
You're wrong.
No, you can't. Man, don't touch me. You can't beat me. No, you didn't come at me like a man. You're jealous because I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion now. And I'm going to be a long time gone now. Listen, no, you didn't wrong.
You're wrong.
No, I'm going to tell you what you're wrong about more than anything else. No, I'm going to tell you what you're wrong about more than anything else. I can take anything. But I'm going to tell you something right now. Those eyes right there. Those eyes. Lost Elizabeth. You understand that? You got my face. You got lust for Elizabeth right there. And I'm going to tell you, it makes me sick. I can't even stand to look at you. You turned my guts into... If you wanted to come at me, man to man, for a belt, I would beat you 1, 2, 3. That would be okay.
Try and talk some sense into this guy, man. Try and talk some sense to him.
You want to feel what the madness is all about? Get out of the way! Okay, I'm going to splatter you right on him. Get out of the way!
No! Somebody get some help back there! Somebody stop that idiot!
Okay, Hulk Hogan.
What are you talking about, idiot?
What the Macho Man's all about right here, brother? Ground and kill.
What are you doing, man? What are you doing?
Who? Brutus Beefcake!
Tuesday, who's gonna roll up a barrel?
The man who's gonna kill Matlock.
Can Matlock escape being an assassin's greatest hit?
I don't think so.
A Matlock mystery. Then a killer stalks ladies of the night. Terrifying a town.
You are my prime suspect in this girl's murder.
I didn't do it.
An all-new heat of the night. Then a debutante killer.
This is my son.
And Jack Killian's being set up.
I just want you to be careful, Jack.
Arrest that damn Killian.
Midnight Caller. Following Matlock and Heat of the Night. Tuesday.
We're about to complete a great quest. The Holy Grail, Dr. Jones.
Oh, rats.
This is it. Look. The shield is the second marker. We found it.
Indiana Jones is on the quest of a lifetime. But for some adventures, one Jones is not enough.
Dad? Junior?
Don't call me that, please.
Follow me! Out of the way!
A race across three continents.
And in this sort of race, there's no silver medal for finishing second.
Hang on, Dad! We're going in!
Into the homeland of the enemy.
Nazis. I hate these guys.
Our situation has not improved.
It is search for the Holy Grail.
How dare you kiss me?
Are you crazy? Don't go between them!
Go between them, are you crazy?
Where's my father?
In the belly of that steel beast.
Dad! Junior!
Call this archaeology?
The quest for the Grail is not archaeology. It's a race against evil.
Germany has declared war on the Jones boys.
Those people are trying to kill us.
I know, Dad!
It's a new experience for me.
Happens to me all the time.
Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Have the adventure of your life. Keeping up with the Joneses.
Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
Hey!
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Attack right to the back. The natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Oh no! Massive damage done there.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine.
Oh, no!
What an incredible suplex.
Watch out here.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. There's another chop right across the chest.
Oh, a great counter.
And he hits the neckbreaker. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. And he falls hard to the mat.
And down he goes. Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move.
The Prince catches him with a hard shot.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Great reaction.
Serious punctuation on that exchange.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
The Prince! Can he capitalize? Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, out of nowhere!
Intercepted.
Beautiful counter. Watch it.
The tension. The drama. This is electric. Here we go.
What a move. What a smart move.
Oh, good night.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Ah! He's going to give up. And he has to tap out.
The Prince wins.
Everybody's gonna pay. There's the $1 million man. Always, it's his way. Somebody cost a little.